Oh, that was a load of fun.
In 700 feet, make a U-turn if possible, and then turn left in 800 feet.
No.
In 600 feet, make a U-turn if possible, and then turn left in 800 feet.
No. If you go left, it takes you into a residential neighborhood. No trucks allowed. Going right, you old nag. You'll get over it. Come on, go, 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 go. Back
for 1 mile. Keep to the right on I-490 West.
Always a good time. Of course. Let's go to Buffalo. Woohoo!
1.5 miles. Keep to the left on I-490 West.
Here, because if you stay in the right lane, you end up taking 531, and I don't want to take 531. I want to stay on 490 West here. That's why I got over here in the middle lane, because the middle lane will turn into the right lane. The right lane to be in. Copy that? 10-4. Adios. Like those smoke down taillights.
Keep to the left on I-490 West.
Barely see him hit his turn signal. I mean, you can see it, but it's not really noticeable, especially in the daylight. I believe those might be
in a quarter mile. Keep to the left on I-490 West.
As our tinted windows now. What's the limousine or a school bus?
On this road for 18 miles.
Okay. How about you take a break? backed up here, 81 northbound. I'm guessing it is a construction issue.
That sounds like Joseph out there.
What he said.
Hey, Joe!
Well, another driver was nice to let me in. So maybe I'll be a nice guy and let another truck in, just because that's how I can be.
Why the fuck are we stopping?
There we go, that's my good deed of the day. Even get a truck selfie out of the deal.